Here's a live picture from the WLKY News Chopper over the scene of a charred apartment building in Fern Creek. Dozens of people are without a place to live. This fire started around 3:30 this morning in the 5300 block of Hames Trace. Gary Parker has been on the scene all morning long. He's now live with new information. Gary.
Eric, good afternoon. Well, firefighters say that nobody was killed or injured in this fire, but hours after that first fire was contained, a second one ignited in the adjacent building, and residents say, many of them say that they did not even hear their smoke alarms when the fire started.
Oh, my apartment's gone. It's gone completely.
There was a wall plug, no furniture in the room at all, nothing plugged in there, and it was on fire.
It started around 3:30 a.m., a scary awakening for residents at the Park at Hurstbourne Apartments in Fern Creek.
It was just it was a little bit of smoke in our apartment. We could smell it, and then once we opened up the door, it was just billows of smoke.
Fern Creek firefighters say a fire started on the wall on the second floor of this building on the 5500 block of Hames Trace, then spread to the attic. Firefighters say 12 were affected in the first blaze, but a total of 36 were evacuated from each side of the building's firewall. The cause? Electrical. Family and neighbors stood outside in shock. Many of them had homes that were now completely destroyed.
It is puts you closer to home what other people go through. You know, it's one thing to feel sorry for them, but then when it happens to you, you actually know what they go through.
Residents of the buildings on both sides of the firewall then went back in after fire crews contained the first blaze. The electricity was also turned back on. Then around 7:30 a.m., another fire ignites. Crews battle a massive flame engulfing the neighboring building past the firewall that was supposed to protect it.
Then we're getting ready to leave. We're cleaning up, and they saw some smoke. We investigated and saw that there was more fire in there. How it started, we're not sure. We have the investigators checking it out.
Firefighters and neighbors say fires have broken out here in the past. Neighbor Ann Winbun says her apartment caught on fire just months ago, also caused by an electrical problem.
It's just there's an ongoing problem with the electrical wiring out in this apartment complex, I believe. Yes, I do.
Now, the Red Cross did come here to the scene, and they are currently helping residents out with food and clothing. They're originally going to help some of the residents with relocation, but then neighbors and the Red Cross said that management came in and is currently helping some of those residents find a temporary relocation in hotels. Reporting live in Fern Creek, I'm Gary Parker, WLKY News.